A national reparations policy is a moral, democratic, and economic imperative. I sit here as the great-grandson of a former slave,